downtown Reykjavik. Lots of stores and restaurants. People walking. Definitely. It's a crater. 3,000 years old. Going up to the geyser, you can see how active the field is. They say it's actually a low geothermal area now, but this is low. You can only imagine what high is. Waterfalls. Part of the boat. It's beautiful out here, guys. And it's so cold and it's snowing. We fall down there, the sand of life as you know it. Standing between two tectonic plates. One of the only two places in the world that you can do this. And yeah, it's snowing. It's freezing out here. Freezing. Yeah.